years, the lynching tree was the site of choice for those wishing to dispense some justice. Many despicable criminals are interred beneath its roots. So are many innocent souls who were wrongly accused and unjustly executed. As a result, the area near the tree is infused with an evil spiritual energy. Valindra's Thayan wizards have found a way to tap into this energy and are using it to fuel their rituals. Acolyte Naaman believes a ritual cleansing of the area will disperse the energy, but she will need a protector during the ceremony. Go, speak to her.
The Red Wizards are using some of the newly exhumed skeletons to excavate bones and relics from Popper's Field. The undead are then transporting these items through a southern gate to a very old portion of Neverdeath. We need to find out where these bone porters are going, and why.
Are you seeking the aid of Kalimbor? I'm glad you are to be my guardian for this ritual. The power of Kalimbor protects me from the undead while I am performing.
Quits while he's ahead.
Let's go.
honest fighter.
This is it. This is the place. I can feel the evil power pulsing from the tree. We must prevent the Thans from using it. Remember, I can protect myself from the undead while performing the ritual, but I can't make any progress toward completing it while under attack. Preventing that is your job. I have to perform the rite several times in several locations to fully cleanse this place. Follow me.
Thank you.
loss of the lynching tree's corrupting power should slow the Red Wizard's rituals. Hopefully, it has bought us the time we need to stop them completely.
It sounds like the Red Wizards are attempting to create a powerful undead creature deep in Neverdeath.